Welcome, Sabrina Protic, life and financial coach.
Hi, everybody. I'm so glad you're here today. My name is Sherry Leopold, and I am the host of today's Black History Makers. And I'm also the host of Outside the Box with Sherry Leopold, airing on iSheTV. Super excited today to be featuring Sabrina Protic, who is a life and financial coach, an all-around amazing human, and actually hosts Thriving Women Talk. I had to think of the other word. And I'm so excited to share her with you because she is such a dynamic woman. Thanks for being part of today's Black History Makers, Sabrina.
Thank you so much, Sherry. I am deeply appreciative that you invited me onto this platform. And yes, we see so much history making right now amongst all genders, men and women, and all age groups.
Absolutely. And, you know, as the CEO of Dream Big with Sherry, I'm always interested in connecting with people who are big thinkers and big dreamers. And because I'm a big dreamer too, I love asking people like yourself, what is your big dream, that big, hairy, audacious goal that you have to impact the world?
Well, Sherry, I've always pictured myself being on stage somewhere. Of course, this is our stage now, which is a virtual platform. But I really pictured myself sending a message of hope and empowerment to so many people. I came from very, very humble beginnings. And I just pictured one day I just have a story to tell, a message, something that would motivate people, that would inspire people, that would empower them. And that's just been my dream and my vision. I consider this platform one of those moments.
Oh, thank you. And I love that about you because you do that. And I see you doing that. So as you are making history today, doing just that as we speak, what Black historic trailblazers do you feel like have inspired your journey and really paved the way for you to have the success that you're having?
Well, I will tell you, Martin Luther King, and I know that seems like everybody says that, but I have to tell you, my mother grew up in that whole genre of things. And so she was 8 years old when that church blew up. And that was her church. Oh. And she was supposed to be there that day, and she didn't attend. Hmm. And it just gives me chills to think about it. I think there were eight kids. Exactly. And my mother tells that story. She was a part of that history, and she would have been blown up in that church.
You wouldn't be here.
How many people? Yes. And she mm-hmm. lives to tell the story. And so for me, I can connect those dots of those civil rights movements and, you know, children, innocent children being impacted, you know, and victims of freedom. So for me, and I see my mother go on to have a life amongst all races of people, and that she taught us that. She taught us not to see color. Then, of course, I'm going to go to that. Martin Luther King. Yes.
Absolutely. And you know, that's just part of the whole thought process behind me doing this is to say, you know, see these beautiful humans who also happen to be Black, who are making history, just as he did. And he didn't see it that way. He saw us as people. So he's very inspiring to me too. So I'm not surprised that is somebody. And I do think that he has blazed a trail for all people to be successful, but especially for Black people to just rise up to their full potential. So I love that. So as you are making history today, Sabrina, if we fast forwarded, say, 50, 75 years from today, what is it that you would really like for somebody to be able to say about Sabrina Protic? What is it that is your legacy that somebody's going to say, oh, if you just knew Sabrina, then blank? What would that be?
Well, people love. It's like I have love for all people. So my parents taught us not to see color, really not to even see gender. We didn't even really know what color was until we got older. So it is love for all people. And I did want to leave my legacy. Back in 2019, I became an author of a book called Growing Ageless, Think Young and Live Younger. And this is, I just happened to grab the book, but this is the book. I wrote the book because I wanted to leave my footprints. I wrote the book because I wanted to inspire and empower people. I wanted people to know that they could have a life where they too could inspire people, because part of the book is telling people how they can rise to the occasion and they can be a Sherry and they can be a Sabrina. And so this is, and I wanted my children to have something. I wanted them to know I was here and the legacy that I left. So if I can say anything, is have love for people, kindness, focus on helping others and inspiring others and lifting them up and raising them up. Let that be your focus. Let that be your mission. And that's what the book is about. That's my message of empowerment. I have a women's empowerment organization called W.E.E. It's about 6 years old and over 600 members. And everything I do is for them. It's not to shine a light on me. It is for them. So that's what I want to leave the message. And people say, I knew Sabrina. She really cared about people. She did everything for us. That's my legacy.
Love that servant heart of yours. But you already know that because you know I adore you. So if somebody is as inspired as I am feeling right now and really loves your empowerment movement and wants to be connected to you, Sabrina, how can they get in touch with you?
Well, thank you, Sherry. I have a website, sabrinaprotic.com. I want to keep it simple. sabrinaprotic.com. They can find me there. I'm also on social media as Sabrina Protic. You can find me there. And I have my leadership roles there as a financial coach. I have my women's empowerment role there. So you can find me on social media, Instagram, and on LinkedIn. Reach out to me on LinkedIn. You know, to me, it's a new professional social media. But send me a message if you'd like to know more how I can help you and give you a hand up as an entrepreneur. Or anything, any way that I could support and collaborate with you, let me know. I'm here to help.
Oh, I love that. And that's one of the reasons that you are being featured on today's Black History Makers series, because you are doing everything within your power to lift up everyone. And I salute you for that. So thank you for being part of this important series, Sabrina.
Thank you so much, Sherry. And I love your audience. And I just want to raise them up and lift them up. And you, I love you.
Thank you. I adore you as well.